Yeah, I live up in Northwest Montana, and I'm very plugged into the Patriot movement, 3%ers, Oath Keepers, militia, and I do shows singing about freedom all over the country. I did a lot of shows for Ron Paul when he ran for president, and I keep going all over the place. But LaVoy Finicum's message resonated very, very clearly and loud in my spirit, and I took his death extremely hard. And I'm a very spiritual man, and Tuesday night when this terrible event happened, I was kind of struggling with feelings of anger and rage and sorrow, and I had an experience where I felt like just a blanket of calmness come over me. It was the Holy Spirit visiting me in my home, and put a calm on me, and I just chilled right out. I completely just leveled out. And I was, and my mind opened, and then I felt something else come into the room. And it wasn't the Holy Spirit, it was something else, but it was good. And it started feeding me the lyrics of a song. And I started writing the song up until about 4 o'clock in the morning, and then I fell asleep on the couch. And the next morning I woke up and I wrote the rest of it. And my wife and I recorded it just with my phone, and I uploaded it to YouTube, and a week later it has 22,000 views.